Real men eat beef jerky. Real men drink their beer from a can. And real men wear pink.
It's a Pink in the Rink weekend of hockey as the IceHogs help to raise awareness and money for breast cancer research. This Friday night, the Hogs battle Oklahoma City on Fleece Gloves Night. Saturday is the annual Pink in the Rink charity night with free t-shirts and pink ice. Learn more at IceHogs.com.